Hey guys, today I'm in my bed, quite tired. Cause I just came back from swimming.
Yep.
Just on my bed, you know, you're sleeping. Okay, since you guys are, I got a new channel. It's gonna be in the descriptions below. But it's not gonna be a link, it's just gonna be the name, okay? Because I don't know how to do links. So sorry guys, I need to use computer to do links. This is so messy, my hair is... my hair is messy. Okay, since I did the video of my room tour, is the how they make my bed and my stuff, right? This is my parents. We went to Hong Kong. Okay. So now I'm gonna do a room tour, okay? Okay, goodie. Sorry guys, I should have paused there. Sorry. Okay, now I'm gonna do a room tour. Start from outside. Okay, I'm starting. Okay, so this is the outside. This is not the outside, this is the floor outside. In my room now. So this is the door. My father made this for me. Please do not disturb. Sign. In my mother's room also here. It's just that you can't see, it's quite hard. Okay, so this is my room. It's kind of white because my father said white is pure. So this is my room. Okay, so here's the TV, right? Here's the TV. I got a clapper, I got Toys R Us stuff. I'm from Innova. I know some of you are from Innova because some of you are watching my video from Innova. Okay, so this is my toy. All my toys, I mean. These are my toys. Up here are minifigures, kind of like minifigures. Up here is the toys I play. And below here is special because it's a card. Hang on, okay? It's quite heavy though. Just have a lot of cuts though. Then put this photo there. Okay. So below. Okay. Then uncut. What? I have a lot of cuts here. Get off. This is hot. Oh, ow. My finger hurts. Okay. So this is my phone. This is all my cards. I'm gonna show you. So I got a full Champion League attack box. 6 card packet. Oops, sorry. Sorry guys. Jesus. Okay. So jeez. I can't. Okay, it's 2016-17 season. And two, I got another one. Take extra. It's 2016-17 season again. It's the same. It's extra. I got 2 boxes. Now, where's my... I got another box, which I can just show for me because I don't want to make it messy. So... and about 5 is it? It's $1.50 per packet. But actually, I bought it from Takashimaya at Orchard. It's quite cheaper. Because I calculated, right? It's $75 total. But it is $15 for this. Cheap, right, guys? Let me show you inside, okay? So many cards. It was just like 6 cards per packet versus like almost 7. No. So these are my binders. I'm gonna do a tour, not today, some other day. So this is my Julian FIFA 665. The FIFA 665 I bought it together with this. I think this is $10. I think it's $10. It's quite expensive. And I bought this is all I bought from JB, okay? My holiday. I bought this at Popular. For just like 30 ringgit, I calculated it, it's like $10 Singapore. Logitech. So I use my $50 to buy. Star Wars. I can do a review on it, not today. Another day, like as I told you. My other one. It's three different designs, okay? Wait, let me take it all out. Okay, so three different designs. This is a Rose. And that two other guys. This is BB-8, Chewbacca. I think that's Skywalker. This is, I don't know who are they, but I only know this. Stormtrooper. I don't really like Star Wars because I just don't watch them. It's quite fun, but I just don't watch them. Okay, this is my father bought me. Cause from Bottom, right? No, it's not from Bottom. It's Bottom. Because my father is gonna buy me this. My father said I can either choose a tin or box. But I asked the tin how many? Three of this, but there's only one left. So we only bought one, and I think I bought one. Then my father asked me to buy another. I think 15 packets. I don't know. I don't really know. Okay, I put it and take it. Okay, so this is my FIFA 365. I bought it together with the box, and I have another one. Not the same, okay. And I bought this too. You can see on my other video on my first. I think my first review of Chamberlain Star. I don't know, but you guys can just browse or like look around my channel. You can just try find this one, okay. And I bought another one and bought this because we went to Hong Kong. And I just found this. I was looking around the shop. I found like Magic 8 Ball or... I didn't see the counter, you know. Then when I'm about to go out, I saw... Oh my god, tins! I was like so happy. Then I asked my mother if I can buy one. Then my mother said, yes, can buy one. After that, I said, I wish I can buy another one. At the floor below. I asked my mother, I wish I can buy another one. Then my mother said, quick, want to buy something. Then I asked my mother, what is it? Then my mother said, just later. Just keep quiet, later you see. Not keep quiet, like, later you see. Then my mother bought me another one. Now I said to my mother, thank you. Okay. You must always say thank you to your mother or father if they bought something. I have to cut this, I don't want to take it out. Oh yeah, I forget about it. I actually, from Hong Kong, I bought also a Pokemon card, the full box. A Pokemon card, it's not really a booster box. It's not a booster box, but it's still the whole box. So now, let me put back the boxes. Okay, the Champion League box. The Champion League cards, all I put inside the, what do you call it? Inside my binder. Okay. It's quite heavy, dude, but okay. I pause the video first, okay? I'm not gonna do another episode, but I'm just gonna pause and then I can start the video, okay? Okay. After that I wonder. Okay guys, I'm back. And there's my toys, right? I got computer. It's just a toy computer, but I still don't want to give anyone because that is my grandfather, I think, gave me. Yeah, I don't know, grandfather, father, I don't know. It's not father, okay, it's just, I don't know. Okay, so this is my bookshelf. My father bought me a very good book. You guys, only Muslim people know this. So the book is about, I'm gonna say in Malay, Koleksi Kisah 25 Rasmi. Okay, I'm gonna translate that. The collections of the 25 Nabi prophets of the world. So the prophets are, I'll tell you the prophets, okay? Oh, here it says, okay, the prophet is Prophet Adam, Prophet Idris, Prophet Noor, Prophet Hud, Prophet Saleh, I don't know. But I'm sorry for pronouncing it wrong, okay? I just don't know. Okay, next. Prophet Ibrahim, Prophet Lut, Prophet Ismail, Prophet Ishak, Prophet Yaakob, Yaakob Yusuf, I think. No, it's not. Prophet Yaakob, Prophet Yusuf, Prophet Ayub, Prophet Shuaib, I think. Prophet Musa, Prophet Harun, Prophet Zulkifli, Prophet Daud, Prophet Sulaiman, Prophet Ilyas, Prophet Ilyasa, Prophet Yunus, Prophet Zakaria, Prophet Yahya, Prophet Isa, and the last of all, Prophet Muhammad. So, I don't know how to pronounce it. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I don't know. But I'm sorry if I pronounce it wrong. I don't know. Okay, so in Malay, okay? I say in Malay, okay? Nabi Adam, Nabi Idris, Nabi Nur, Nabi Hud, Nabi Saleh, Nabi Ibrahim, Nabi Lut, Nabi Ismail, Nabi Ishak, Nabi Yaakob, Nabi Yusuf, Nabi Ayub, Nabi Shuaib, Nabi Musa, Nabi Harun, Nabi Zulkifli, Nabi Daud. My mother always call me Nabi Daud. Nabi Sulaiman. Okay, Nabi Sulaiman, he can talk to animals and the animals we understand. Nabi Ilyas, Nabi Ilyasa, Nabi Yunus, Nabi Zakaria, Nabi Yahya, Nabi Isa, and Nabi Muhammad. This book's quite fun, you know. It's for me to learn. I don't know if I read it, but I've learned. Yep, I haven't read it yet. There you go. Ouch, my leg. Okay, so now, okay, today is the end of my room tour. Oh wait, I forget the table. Yep, my workspace, where I work. Yep, so this is the end of my video for today. Oh wait, I forgot something. Here, these are my other toys in there. Do it tomorrow sometimes. Okay, I do it sometime, not now. Okay, so signing off for today, and I love you guys, and peace out.